Hello Zirin, and welcome back to Have a Nice Death. So let's go play, and let's start. That's the reason why I'm not translated. Let's see, let's get the book. Also boss, I'm so pleased to see you. Oh wait, did I already sing this? Oh, doesn't save until you... Okay. Yeah, I've already done this, but it didn't save until you start the run. Okay. So it doesn't save on quitting the game there. You mustn't say that. Come on, kiddo, it's obvious. There was a conflict of interest between the higher-ups and Brad. He was right not to let it go that easily. Could have gone about it less forcefully, though. He could have split his skull in half with his rocky fist. Yeah, okay, you're right. Really? I can't read it. It could have done something first. It wouldn't have done any harm to send a quick email and follow it up with the General Assembly. Hello, Paddy. Feeling good? Of course you'd feel good. Have a nice dev and have a nice day too. Oh, hey, hello. I'm here. In front of you. Yeah, sorry, Harriet. I'm still half asleep and I thought you were a customer. I know it's not contagious, but seeing the CEO in this state, it's a little depressing. That's why at lunch we're doing strength and balance training, Paddy. I'll show you how I knock out burnout. Oh, I only have one weapon. Oh, that hurts. There we go. That's so tanky. Compared to all the other enemies. Next level. So we have the vault. Let's actually see what the vault does. So we're going with the health and mana department. There's at least a few souls. So there's an enemy here. Pretty sure that's healing. Yeah, you're real. Oh, Fonzies. Ow. He attacks up. Add vitamin plus. More HP. Oh, that charge actually does a lot. Nope. Should probably use the charge more.
No.
That's a horrible spot for him to spawn. He's killing me. He's fast for the big guy. Sword or sea sword? Two blades are better than one. Oh, the recharge is a bit long. But kills. What's this? Anti-penalty. Neutralizes curses that come with a penalty. No penalty, please. The achievement. I still don't know how that works. It's like a launch attack. I'm really hurt. Let's actually go to hazardous floor. Because the other one looks like a boss thing. That's a lot. Ow. Holy shit, that moving so fast. Oh. I do like the weapon. Fire arrows. I need health. Oh, I should probably use the ultimate at one point. So I have no clue what that does. Oh, finally stunned him. Is there something down there? Yep. Oh, it's the hammer thing. I'll keep the sword. The hammer's even slower. Oh, sir, you finally decided to step out of your office. Work at Death Inc. goes on. With or without you. I'll spare you my own thoughts on the matter. Your absence hasn't stopped the sorrows from going above and beyond. We've got our work cut out. Curses, for example, if you can remember. Assaulting an employee costs the company money, minions too. When it comes to it, curses can help with that. Look. The scythe and the cloak's ground attacks deal more damage, obtain 30 solary, or get bleed. Deals bonus damage with every hit. Oh, the main attack scythe and the cloak. Oh, these are the controls for the different. Oh, wait a minute. My controls doesn't. Oh, that's the. I just noticed that the controls are off. Wait a minute. I did set it to. Yes, DualSense. So here it knows what I'm using. But the screen was just add, it doesn't. It looks at a. Different. It looks like I'm at an Xbox controller. Oh, that doesn't have enough range. poison mist. Applies poison. Poison lasts 1 second longer. Let's try this. Really? Good aim. Healing! It's not Mars, but healing. Prism deposit. I'm pretty sure I don't have enough for the shop. Well, I'm dead. That hit hard. I'm getting some ingots. So I almost don't get any currency on the normal enemies. I don't get currency on the normal enemies. Looking rough, boss. Not too shaken up, I mean. Not expected Mr. Brad, but he's grown way too confident. Seeing you being attacked for no reason makes my blood boil. You're the best, boss. And then it's gone. Let's see. Yeah, let's actually just wait. Till I can get a few of those. Oh, that's what happened. I hit the wrong button. I'll explain it to you one more time, Pump, so listen up. A prism is a free pass. You can exchange it for anything in the company, no matter what it costs. Let's say that Mark doesn't have the mission item you want. How the hell am I supposed to keep up with this? So basically, it gives you an item for free. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter if you kill all the enemies. I'm pretty sure the normal enemies, you only kill them for the what they can drop. Let's just go to the vaults. Yeah, I got 5 souls from those orbs you find, but nothing from the enemies. Which is strange. Does hit all of them. Oh, that actually stuns. Yeah. 25 damage and a stun. Oh, that's a cursory roll. And that's an eternal mana. That actually gave me a soul. I'm gonna look at... That gave me nothing. So fighting the big guys is really not worth it. Because of how tanky they are. Hazardous floor. I still don't have another weapon. Which we'll probably need. And they're another cursory roll. What's this? Oh, is that just souls? Oh, it's one of the prismium stuff. I hadn't seen this one yet. At least those are easy. And that aim is horrifying. Weapon. Fire arrow. What's that? Is that like immunity to like poison and stuff? Ow. Well, that was the first hit. Straight in the face. HR office T. O'Shea. So skill card. Another one of those. I still don't know what they do. It's kind of cheaty. Not works. Oh, the fire breathers. So it looks like there's two of them. What the hell is this? Shockwave. Oh, it's a direct shockwave effect. That's neat. But it looks like it stuns them. But uses mana. Yeah, so the random drops is what you want from normal enemies. Instant icebreaker, charge attacks. Oh, shockwave uses 50. Let's drop that one. Oh, it's the one that throws those. Let's see, what do we get? Nebulous Scythe, gain 1 transfer, and the Scythe deals 5 and plus 5 damage. Just transfer, deals bonus damage after a rush. Hateful Enema, temporarily inflict plus 15 damage by. Upon consuming an Enema. Or gain mana. So we're going with the attack card. Scythe does more damage. Just straight up more damage. Oh, that didn't kill him. That was dangerous. Oh, we'll get a shot before the boss. I asked Joe about installing a little above, or a little alcove over there, not above. So what does this do? Unlock an additional item slot for the store. Is that the only thing it does? Inserts, add new sections to your pit book so you can cast more spells. Handy. I don't have enough for that. So are these just unlocks? I'm missing one. That's the one I had before, which is pretty powerful. But the reloading time is horrifying. Well, let's just keep these. What's this? Boss, before your interview with Brad, you have to hear me out. It's very important. Surely you noticed that when you eliminated certain minions, you collected an anima orb. Yes, animas heal my injuries, blah blah blah. I'm not completely senile yet. Hey, don't take it the wrong way, please. We're just covering our bases. As we were saying, animas heal your injuries, and injuries are the great out part of your HP, you see. Thanks, idiot. I got it. I can handle it from here. As you wish. The ball is in your court, boss. So just a reminder. Subdue the pyro... subdue the pyro ghosts. Subdue the staff. Subdue the gargoyle who's making a fool of me. Ah! Yeah, like you're overworked and not right in the head, but there, hey. You all know you're a compulsive liar. So. Ow. Yes, health. And attack mode. Oh, that does damage. Also, he does damage to me. And he's dead. No, seriously, boss. I didn't mean it like that. I'll get back to work soon. I promise. No, get back to work right now. No promises. Oh, no promise. I think I read that wrong. Phew. Believe everything will be okay. And he's gone. Five souls. And we get Flash of Brilliance, Infused Lightning. Hits the target with a devastating lightning bolt, adds an effect when attacking. Search the files. Heal plus 10 HP when you open a cairn. Will sorcerer reduces spells, mana cost by 10%. These are all powerful. I want this one. Flash of Brilliance. All attacks have lightning. Also, actually wait before I heal. I actually have two healing enemas that I didn't use. Hey, Mr. CEO. Sir, be very careful when you take your lunch break. I think someone is shamelessly raiding the fridge. Are you saying that sometimes your lunch disappears? Yes, I can't believe it. Do they think the fridge stocks up automatically when they take something out? Well, it sure doesn't. When the fridge is empty, that's it. And no poor sap is going to keep stocking it up. Nobody thinks you're a sap, Patrick. Come on. Gonzi's hooch. Makes an excellent toilet cleaner. Pure. Good thing I did not heal. That's a full heal. Hang on, boss. Is that really you? Wow. What a bold new look. I remember you being taller and scarier. This is definitely different. Imagine you haven't shown much interest in management reports. But there have been some alarming goings on recently. For example, the Soros have now decided to ignore your old rules and are simply doing as they please. All departments are feeling the strain. Another week in hell, so to speak. Boss, welcome to Industrial Pollution Department. So, Kasuo smells, Mr. Grimes increased the Minius production rate by at least 89%. I've scheduled a meeting with him for you, boss. Now Dexcon. I don't get why they make games where you don't just hit the button to continue instead of doing it themselves. These are new enemies. I will probably die. Ow. The lightning is strange. I think it reacts on like the last attack. Another fire arrow. Was it just random? I missed. Ow. Oh, they rush you. That thing is tanky as hell. You can't really skip anything here. Let's go hazards floor again. It's just like a completely random thing you get. What can be multiple things? Is that just one? The lightning is random. Can't really target this. And we get a card. Upward and onward. The scythes and cloaks aerial attacks deal 35% damage, but we get a penalty, rage termination, which is trigger an effect upon killing an enemy. We use plus 5 damage, 3 stacks max that lasts for 6 seconds. So upon killing, it gives you plus 5 damage with like 6 seconds. Heal 20 health when you kill a Sorrow. Let's do healing. That feels to be more effective. Now I need to know which one is a Sorrow. Or is that just a boss? That is a problem. Ow. Oh, I'm stuck. Wait, these are homing. They're barely boomers. Another pain in the ass, they're killing me. Heal. We need to at least kill one. That explosive bastard. I do like this one. Probably way better than the other one. So that's souls. Yeah, it's, I feel like that was another... I don't remember which button is the map. But I'm pretty sure there's something else here. Yep. Star Raving Mad. Never mind Shockwave, I'm taking this. We have Meteor! Stuff is going to die. Control room? I haven't been there yet. Oh, hello. Oh, wow. It's so cool to see you again, boss. What a nice surprise. Do you remember? The last time we met, I was really little, and you were... You were... well... Anyway, but so, the Sardos have been getting bolder. But I've been working on some pretty cool stuff just for you. Let's see, so the scythe. So you can transform it, but I don't have the thing. What's the other one? Upgrade. Oh, that's neat. So an aerial attack deal 20% more damage. I can just up the scythe's damage. Star Raving Mad increases the damage. Well, that cooldown is like 7 seconds. So it costs 50 to do this. And let's upgrade this as well. So it does way more damage. Master, welcome home. You came just at the right time. Your wishes are my commands. You'll be well armed for combat. I don't report to the Sardos. They only take orders from you, Master. Oh, so it's the same thing. So these two are linked. Solar adding deposit. Oh, this guy shows you where to go. That's funny. Wow. That kills. I'm pretty sure I aimed the other direction. No. Kill him. I don't heal much anymore. I'm too injured. Nope. I don't care. What is that? That looks like vampirism, but I can only heal up to just above a quarter of my health. Again, it selected the other direction. It seems to be empty. Slime, I actually go to Solium Prisium Department. Oh, that's really close combat. Now it launches that way. And I don't want that. Oh wait. That was an enemy. Ow. That guy will kill me. Another fire arrow. Oh, the other colors have different effects. But that actually did some true healing instead of just a bit. Oh, you can also find the ingots in game by killing enemies. So I'm guessing it's time to die. Well, at least this is a sorrow. You just ruined my meeting. Guys like you make me puke. And you don't... And why don't we talk about your strategy for pillaging the mortal plane? Your apartment is disgusting. Grimes, you. It's Mr. Grimes to you, you miserable old skeleton. Billy! I triggered it. At least the lightning is effective on him. Nope. Nope. Oh, that's a certain range. He's gone. I couldn't escape. I did a lot of damage, especially with that that meteor attack. Oh well. So 90 of the ingots. Well, yeah. Now I know that. It doesn't save until you exit this, so that's it for this episode, so thank you for watching and hope to see you in the next one.